Today in Thai History
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. You are here with me, Bichhorn Thiep Chaturat, or Ajahn Thiep. Welcome to my first episode of Today in Thai History, broadcasting on Tuesday at 9 a.m. This program is broadcasted by Rajamangkala University of Technology, Pranakorn. It consisted of two parts, the history and today. For the first part, I would recommend you about what had happened this day in the past, and the later part is about the consequent effect of today's situation of that day. And we will end up with RMUTP news and update. Today is the 4th of April. It is the 94th day of the year in the Gregorian calendar. That means we have 271 days remain until the end of the year. And today is significant to Thai film industry as a Thai film day. The origin of the day was April 4th, 1993, when Her Royal Highness Princess Mahajakri Sirinthorn went as a guest of honor to the National Film Association Award, Suphanahong Award, held at Thailand Cultural Center by the Office of the Prime Minister's Film Promotion Board and the National Federation of Thai Film Associations. And that day was the 78th year anniversary of Thai film. So she appointed as the Thai Film Day. Later on, the event has moved from April to January, but the 4th of April is still a Thai Film Day. During King Rama V, film or cinematograph was known to Siam people when S.G. Markovsky showed it to the public at Prince Alangkorn Theatre in Bangkok on June 10, 1897. So young people call it as Nang Farang, as it display light and shadow on white cloth, the same as existing well-known shadow play Nang Yai and Nang Talung. In 1894, Japanese production house has import a movie that represent war between Russia and Japan. So it was popular in Thailand, and the name that we call movie as Nang Farang has changed into Nang Yipun instead. During King Rama VI, the production house from American came to Thailand and has produced the first movie that contain Thai actors. The first movie is called Miss Suwan. It was in theater on July 23rd of 1923. In the year of 1827 to 1946 is the frontier of film industry. Kung Thep Film successfully made its first movie named Double Lux. Its story was written by Luang Bunyamanop Panit, Arun Bunyamanop, and directed by Luang Kolakan Chenchit. Manop Paparak and Sutchit Israngkun were leading characters. Double Lux was firstly seen in public at Patanakorn Theatre on July 28th of 1827. At the time, the film was the most publicly recognized. Crowds were enthusiastic to see it. Later, it was accepted as the first commercially film made by Thai filmmakers. A month later, in September, Thai Film Production Company successfully released a film named Never Thought About It, or Mai Khit Loei in Thai. These two films are silent movies. At the meantime, Hollywood was able to make sound on film or talkie. And in 1828, a talkie was firstly seen in Bangkok. Lost was the first Thai talkie film that released on Thai New Year in April of 1932 during a celebration of Ratanakosin's 150-year anniversary, when people from all over the country came to Bangkok. So Lost has a big success at the time. This period is golden era of Thai film. Movies of Sik Krung Company were widely accepted. Then the first couple star, Jamrat Suvakon and Mani Sumanath, were born. Also, other film production companies such as Thai Film by Prince Phanuphan Yukon was a license. Post Sarasin, Luang Sukhum Nai Pradit, Prasad Sukhum and Chan Munnak are young black directors. Silent movie lost its popularity and sound on film became well known after that. During World War II, 35mm film was shorted. Thai directors were forced to use 16mm film instead. However, film production has to stop at the end of the war and start again after that. 16mm film was prospered during 1847 to 1972. Mit Chaimanchah was a prominent leading male star, with several leading actresses such as Vilaiwan Vattanapanit, Amara Aswanon, and Ratanaporn Intarakamhang. But the most popular actress was Petra Chawrat. In 1973, Chalong Pakdi Vichit happened to be Thai's first director to gain profit from overseas market with action movie Kho Thong in Thai, or STAB in English. Thank you. Chanting is normal and unavoidable at the films with a format of 8mm changing into 16mm to 35mm today, and sometimes we have 70mm. In the past 10 years, Thai film industry is highly competitive because of rapid technology changing or disruption, affecting taste and viewing channel of Thai film watchers. All at once, new directors that have state-of-the-art in business management are emerging. These groups are good at using all types of advertisement to motivate consumers. People are induced to explore Thai values, and the idea of nationalism has returned with historical film, comedy, and horror movies. In 2010, Uncle Bun Mi, directed by Apichat Pong Veera Sethgun, received Golden Palm Award from 63 Cannes Film Anniversary. It is the first film from Southeast Asia to receive this award. Both public and private sector incorporate to support Thai film industry by arrange several film festivals and awards. In the beginning of 1996, Thai Entertainment hit the record high income of 70 million baht from a film called Dang Bailes and Young Gangster. During 1996 to 2005, many movies have set a record high income, one after another. The top 20th highest income films are making during this period, in that 9 movies are able to get more than 100 million baht. For example, Suriyothai in 21 get more than 700 million in Thai alone. In early 1999, Nang Na got about 150 million. Bang Rajan of Thanit Jitnukul has 150 million. Mue Pueun Lok Phrajan of Yutleut Sipaphak got 120 billion. And Iron Woman of Yongyut Thong Kong Thun in 2001 got 99 million. Therefore, 2001 is the golden years of Thai films. In 2013, Pima Phakanong by GTS received the highest return at 1,000 million baht. Today, Thai film is highly recognized in foreign markets. Tom Yam Kung or The Protector is the first Thai film on the box office. Several Thai films are success overseas, such as Girl Cup, Game Lom Tok, Suriyothai, Jandara, Bang Rajan, Khwan Riem, Nang Nak, Iron Woman, Pha Thalai Chon, Dangerous Bangkok, and October 14 Civil War. Among that are highly accepted in overseas film festival. For example, Dangerous Bangkok in Toronto Film Festival, Little Big Love of Pen Ek Ratanarueng. In 2007, a wide film of Pot Anon named it Friend, I Love You won the Best Picture from an International Film Award in Belgium. 3 is RMUTP News. Right now, Rajamangala University of Technology Pranakorn, or RMUTP, is open for the second round of direct submission to bachelor's degree program. Students graduated from vocational and highly vocational school are welcome. For more information, please contact us at www.rmutp.ac.th. That's all from our today's program. Please stay tuned with us and see you again next week. Please subscribe to our channel at www.englishonline.ac.th. RMUTP Live TikTok, RMUTP Facebook Live, and RMUTP Live. Thank you.
Today in Thai History.